I just thought that I had the stomach flu. I've had it before. I thought it was working its way through my system. And it got down to where it was in the lower part of my abdomen and it just didn't go away. Typical, I waited to go to see my doctor. I didn't think anything of it. Had no pain, no nothing. I went to my regular doctor. He took a blood test. His office called my house the next day and said, you are to go immediately up to get a CAT scan done. We're already set up. And they told me to go up and have it done. I did. And my wife and I went out and had breakfast, went to a store, came home, and there was two messages on the answering machine, get to the hospital immediately. Dr. Corrado was already in surgery in the hospital. I was told by my physician that they were going to operate immediately. The CAT scan was that bad. And I couldn't figure out why. And when I went to the hospital, Alicia came down to examine me. And when she walked in, she said, you can't be the man that's attached to this CAT scan that I just saw. And I said, that's me. And she said, you're sick. And Dr. Corrado will be in to see you shortly. And he came in and he said the same thing. He can't understand why I was not in any pain. Why? He said, you're very sick. He said, what you have is very bad. And he decided, he talked to me for about 5 or 10 minutes, and he decided that there was no pain. I was in the hospital. If we could knock down the infection, that we would be able to have a better surgery and I would not end up with a colostomy bag for 3 months or the rest of my life. We did. I went into the hospital on the 9th of May. I was operated on the 14th. They took 6 inches of my sigmoid colon out, along with a very large mass that was in my abdomen. It was an abscess. And everything went well. The surgery was done on the 14th. Everything went fine. Dr. Corrado, I have nothing but the best things to say about that man. He saved me. And I thank him.